And good evening. Welcome back. We're finally back on Tales of Monkey Island. God, it's been 3 weeks. So to kind of catch you up, I'm being tried for terrible crimes against all of Pirateum, and I have managed to escape imprisonment by convincing my jailer that I am my own lawyer, and then he let me out when my visitation was over. So, like you do. So what I need to do now is find ways to discredit all the people who have brought charges against me. So Joaquin de Oro is one such person here. So he's accused me of selling him a fake collector's figure. So what if I give him a glass eye or some approximation thereof, like a marble? Maybe if I give him that eye, then he won't want to have me brought up on charges anymore. So, what do I have in my inventory? Do I have anything? No, I have nothing approximating a glass eye that he would want. Okay. Under my whole wedding ring that will likely be used to defray funeral costs. Okay. Right, so think I've exhausted my options there. I wonder if the glassmaker has a glass eye. I feel if I go down that way, he's gonna intercept me and I'll get arrested and then, go back to jail. Probably trying to find a way to invent, trying to invent a way for you to spell his or pronounce his name correctly. Right, so what do I have in my inventory again? Anything down here? What are you, sir? Hemlock. He's got two of them. Bold for asking. Okay, so now go in there. Wait. Was he on this side too? Oh, they closed off this side of this axis with that boat. I wonder if I can go into the club. Assange is here, but he was just in his laboratory. I'm Ooh. Let's see. Let's talk to her first. There. Now y'all can see my pretty face. She does a good Dessange impression. Good logic. Fair. You gotta keep the compensation you're gonna take diverse. Keep ahead of the market. Let's see. What is this sketch of again? There we go. Like melted glass. Okay. Five empty volcano shots. wonder if maybe I could grab some glass, run over to the skull, and pour it into the skull like a mold, and give that to Joaquin Doro. Let's try it. Yes, I'm acknowledging there's all sorts of logistical issues with this, but so I wonder what happens if I try to pour it into. Oh, okay, I can use this as to try to prove what might have caused that distinctive shape on her leg. Oh, one second, got a phone call. All right. So I can use that leg to try to. Oh, do I already have molten glass? Okay, all right. So let's go see if I can make a mold of an eye. But that all said, I wonder if I can maybe pick up some of that hot wax and pour it on the leg. To try to prove that it wasn't the nacho cheese that did it. Let's find out. Look at that. Okay, so it's. Oh, now it's purple, which stands to reason. So I need to somehow make. That using a combination of this. So there's a third ingredient I'm missing. I'll figure it out here in a bit. All right, so there goes that idea of making an eye from a mold of that. Right, well, let's go talk to Hemlock then. Talk to Hemlock. I wonder if the bacon grease, which is still on fire, I can pick that up in one of the shot glasses. I don't know why combining that with the other two would make a skull shape, but we'll find out. Okay, so that resets it. And that gets the skull and crossbones. That gets that. So what happens when I combine these two? Does it reset? It resets. Okay. So what happens when I do this? What happens if I add more blue? Nothing. What happens if I try to combine these two? All right, resets. So I can get the skull shape, but okay, and I can't combine those two. Does that reset it? It does. All right, so I'm able to get the shape now between those, but now I need to get the color. What do I start out with the color? And what happens if I combine these two? Does it just completely erase it? It does. All right. So there's something I'm still missing. Wait, what about this weird oozing fluid? I like weird oozing fluid. Okay. Oh. Wonder if this will There we go. It's a combination of the caustic fluid. And is that molten glass? Hot wax. Okay. So we've got that. How would I create? A glass eye. I wonder if. If I was going to create. All right, well, let's at least eliminate the charge of the nacho cheese and see if that unlocks anything. Excuse me, kitty cat. I think I need you to get down. Thank you. Is it Boz and Krebs? Yeah, I think she's the one. Legal victory. So what? Cat moves an inch. People be emailing me. What might be? I don't think I can do anything here right now. If all right. I think I've done all I can to that poor glass maker. Guess since I've lost the shot glass of glass, then I can't make that eye that I was thinking of. So that was just a hole. There's gotta be something I can do with this stuff. If I'm gonna make a glass eye, I wonder if the glass maker. But how do I? Oh, maybe I go to his door. Oh, there we go. Okay. Doesn't really have pectorals. So I need to get this to be the right color. Oop, wrong button. Let's first talk to, before I go inside, let's talk to Dora and make sure. Just try to give him this. Okay, well. Okay. Excuse me, kitty. I can't see when you're like that. Thank you. I wonder. That's a new option. There we go. All right, so then now I'll try to get that eye to D'Oro and see what happens. Wait, no, I didn't want to. Oh, crap. Okay, yep. We'll get through this. Back to my cell. And now I tell. No, god damn it. Oh my god. Chose the wrong. Okay. Almost there. All right. So now we got a nice pox-colored eye for Joaquin de Oro. Is that a s- Oh, I thought it was a guy with a small hat. Right, so let's get back in there. Confront Joaquin D'Oro. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right. Get distracted. Click the wrong option. I. There we go. All right. So I just need to hemlock.
Your captain. Injured? He
All right. That's fair. Right. So I gotta make the cat move somehow. Like that's the key to this. Maybe this is unlock some other options outside. So let's go outside. I'm not above looking at a walkthrough. So allegedly, he's going to throw away a toy that I need. Right. Allegedly, yeah, there's something that is supposed to make him like. He is just not tossing. Oh my God, I've got the toy in my inventory. I'm a dumb fuck. That's why I can't get him to toss out the toy. All right. All right, so now let's discredit Hemlock, and then I think that'll clear all the charges against me. Because the monkey. So I've got this electromagnetic monkey, which I wonder, yeah. I use it with that, will it? Here we go. All right, get down, kitty cat. I can't see. Oh man, so close. You know. I mean, justifiably so. Right, but you gotta let me out of the jail cell. Okay, yeah, he's letting me out of the jail cell. Got that going for me. Well, it means there's a buffet. Okay. Well, I think that's a good place to stop it for now. Not quite. I was kind of looking through what games I have available to play tomorrow night for the new to me game Tuesday night. Nothing's jumping out at me, so we'll see what we got. I got plenty of stuff between Game Pass and Epic and Steam and but yeah. This has been Tales of Monkey Island. Thank you very much for tuning in. I hope you've enjoyed it. And I will catch you tomorrow night. And if not tomorrow night, hopefully I'll catch you next Monday night when I pick up again Tales of Monkey Island. All right. Thank you very much and have a good night.